everybody. Here is Ballet versus Corona. So we keep on training during this strange apocalyptic time. And I'm gonna give a bar and maybe a couple of center exercises, which will be every exercise a separate track. So we're gonna start facing the bar. It's quite slow and long warm up. We're just walking through the feet. I show it quite fast, four walks, three and four. Four walks with PA, six, seven, eight. We take the left foot and right arm back. We stretch the calf, four counts, three and four, and push away, six, seven, eight, and left, right. Same thing, four times with plie, and then right foot back, three, four, and we stretch away, six, seven. We find first position and we repeat the same thing. Four walks with plie, last one, five, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, and we take port de bras with the left arm over the head. We close first, four walks with plie, rise up, plie in first, slide in second. Use it as a deep stretch in second position. Stretch your knees, port de bras towards the left, and we come back. Encroix, front, plie, we stretch and close, side, plie, we stretch and close, out, in, out, two, don't do in, out, pick up the knee and close. Repeat the same left to the front and side, back and side, left, back and side, and that will be it. It's quite slow and calm, so you have time to follow me, and I will talk you through it. All right?